Okay, here I am. Sorry that I'm so late. Let me know if you guys can see me. Let me know if everything is it sounds okay. Is the music too loud? The game? Because it's quite loud for me. I can turn it down. Look at how old this game is. Maybe I should have just recorded it in OBS. Now that I think about it, but I think I'll enjoy this game more as a stream. Hey everyone! Hello! So, funny thing is that the window itself of the game is smaller than the window in OBS. It's actually easier to see in OBS. No, there is no heart rate monitor. Not for this game. I don't think I'll get too excited in this game. I think heart rate monitor is mostly really cool for like Dark Souls and horror games where you get really stressed. Evil Within might be a really good one. Hey, Hisekoni's still alive. Hey, Altoyoida! That's a long time ago. You're older than this game. I'm 2 years younger than this game. Or wait. What year is it? Oh, 92. No. I'm 4 years older than this game. Never mind. Hey, horror nerd. Hi. Well, glad to have you here. Sorry you're stressed. We're all stressed sometimes in life. Liam. Hey, Mish Camaro! No, it's just the credits. Or the opening credits, I guess. Let's hope it doesn't crash if I do this. Okay, now I'm in the game. So, long story, I tried recording this game yesterday for a Let's Play because my Game Whiz peeps voted for this one. But I recorded an episode, but Bandicam just was having none of it and I had so many issues. And then I did an episode, a full episode, like 30 minutes, and the recording was like all fucked up. And I was like, ugh! So I couldn't really deal with it. And I quickly noticed that it's a very guide-heavy game. And there's even like certain items, if you fuck up, you can't clear the game. So I want to request one or two of you to have a guide open, if that's okay. And warn me if I pick up something that I have to use in a certain way or not use in a certain way, because I don't want to like get to the end of the game and then find out that I can't do anything. Hello everyone, great tea, fruit stats, cat lady, hey, bird, silent cat, hi. Oh man, this is gonna be intense. Okay, begin a new game. So here you can pick who you want to be, but I'm going to be the lady. It doesn't matter story-wise.
The attorney's letter came as a deep shock to me. My Uncle Jeremy had died by his own hand.
Hand?
The coroner's report was unequivocal. He hanged himself in the loft.
Okay. Sounds good, right? Adam, you have audio? Because there is voice acting and there is music now, so let me know if you don't hear it properly, but according to OBS, it's there. I've seen this intro like 20 times now. This is the mansion! Hey, M. Ben. Hi. Okay, thanks, Adam. Hey, Ellie Goop! So, this game is fucking hard. It's like 10 controls with the arrow keys and spacebar to use stuff. And you have like 20 health, and if that goes to zero, you're dead. And you basically just want to save in every room. Because you can die very easily. I already died like 6 times when I recorded yesterday. I do love the music. The music is really good. Yes, crucifixion. I read that too. It's ridiculous. It's so fucking tough. So yeah, we're going to the loft, I guess, to investigate. So the first bit of the game I already know because of yesterday. Shit's going down in the first minute of the game. And I have to act fast. So this is gonna suck. I have to act fast to not die. Yeah, this game is gonna be pretty tough. It's about 6 hours? So for me, probably 7. There we go. Okay, go. Run! I gotta move this. Actions, push, go. I remember from yesterday. There's a... There. That should be good. There's a monster that'll jump in through the window in a minute. So this way he can't come in anymore. And then there's a second monster coming through the hatch. So I'm gonna wait here. Because I found a really good strategy yesterday. So this room I got down. But after a couple of rooms I stopped. Oh, William, I was lucky there. The running. It only works like 1 out of 6 times. I think... Oh, there. Oh yeah, see? He's coming in through the window. Or he's trying to, but I pushed the thing in front of it. So, bye! You can't come in. Oh, you can push the thing over the hatch? Okay, let's see if I can do that. I'm still on push, I think. Quick, quick, quick! I didn't know. Oh, I'm too late! No! Oh! He didn't like that chest. He died! Okay. Yeah! Okay, now let's get all the stuffs. So, open. Take the rifle. It only has 4 bullets, though. I killed him with the chest. Yeah, I totally did. Okay, and then there's a book here. That we can read. These controls! Book, read.
Fragment of the Myth of the Golden Fleece.
I'm glad it works.
Translation,
so this didn't
Edouard
work when
Vildan,
I recorded it offline.
Hesperides Publications.
Next.
Then, Perseus came across Ikios, who had been turned
Yay,
into Psychone, stone.
Yay, Psychone, you're still alive.
He spoke to his companions and said, "Beware of the Medusa. He who looks into their eyes is doomed to the same fate as that which befell poor Ikios.
Just
and
needs
will
to be
never more set eyes on Seraphos." "Must we go blindfolded?" asked Emalopes. "Take up your bronze shields and polish them until they flash in the sun," answered Perseus. "Fill your hearts with courage."
Oh, cats are fighting.
"May Artemis guide us as though we were an arrow from her quiver."
It's actually pretty good voice acting, if you compare it to, like, Resident Evil or something.
But Emalopes was not satisfied. "Why do that, Perseus?
Oh,
is 3 inches
no,
of sharpened
your
metal
phone broke?
Not
sucks.
Enough to destroy these accursed creatures?" Then Perseus drew his sword, which shone and glittered in the sun, and with it he dazzled Imolops. Now what can you see? The companions of Zeus' sons laughed.
Laughed!
Set to work so that our shields may shine like mirrors.
Oh, that was it. Okay. So I already know that I can just dump this book. So let's do that. Oh, whew, my phone buzzed.
Hey, Cap. Not supposed to be on there.
Excellent!
Hey! What's going on? Hey! Jonathan! Thank you for subbing! Yay! Thank you, thank you! Okay, let me see. I need to save. So that's here. So, after beasts, yeah, again, same. Okay. Oh yeah, and then I also know there's a letter here. This I know from a guide. It's from the guy who supposedly killed himself. Our uncle.
Excellent!
Finally, Cap, thank you!
Coming.
Thank you, guys!
I have freed hellish forces. And now the price must be paid.
Double the cheese.
Death is the prey of evil. The sun has set. They will find my body, but will not have my soul. I can imagine the master's fury and the terror in the hearts of his slaves. I hear their footsteps. Some may understand what I have done. May God forgive me. Farewell, Jeremy. Heartwood.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay. And this one I can drop too. So let me do that. Because you have limited inventory space. Cat?
What are you chewing on? I can hear him chew, but I don't know.
Fuck, I don't know what he's chewing on. I can't see him. Okay, enter for inventory, letter drop. Okay. Then this one. We got an Indian cover. Don't know what we need that for. Oh, and the lamp, I shouldn't forget. Take. Okay, that's it, now we can go. Come on, run, run! You can do it! Yeah. I was stuck there for so long because I thought that that was a door, but actually you just have to turn right and then you go down. Okay, so take this. A bow. And I remember here was something. No, go back. Oil can. And then use this. Lamp is full. Okay. So this is really nice because I played this yesterday. Maybe the grate or something. No. Okay. So save again. Second room. Okay. Okay, here we go. Now, this next corridor is basically where I stopped playing. There's... See those little cracks in the floor? If you walk on that, you're dead. Then there's this room. And apparently... I didn't know. I played through this. But apparently, if you walk on the carpet, the door will close and a monster will be waiting outside. But you can't get through this room without standing on the carpet.
Kitty?
So let's do that. See if we can get away with it. There's a key here. Uh, I heard a cat's going crazy. Do I need to use the key? I see. And I use it with spacebar again. Okay, and now I really want to use this, but apparently it's better not to because it breaks really easily. Okay, wait, gotta save here. Sword. Okay. Now here, I'm gonna get attacked. And I don't know what to do from this point on. So... okay, nothing here. Oh! Connects to the next... oh, thank- I think I read about this. Let's be badass. Oh! There's someone coming! Okay! Do I just want to kick? No, I'm gonna use this one. Okay, here he is. Let's fight. And it breaks. Oh, fuck. Yeah, this sucks. Die! Oh god. Yes, I got him. Boom. Okay. Yeah. Okay, take the vase. What? No, 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 I don't want to. No, oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh fuck, I'm so gonna die. Oh, come on. Fuck. Yeah, this is not going well. Can you please just die? I got him now. I got him cornered. Where is he? Oh, he's dead. Okay, Jesus Christ. Please, no more. Stop music, please. What do I want to do? Oh, yeah. Oh, God, this- oh! Oh, shit, I lost over half my health. Do I have to redo this now? Let's just make a separate save and see how far we get. I think I read about this one. There was a key in there. Okay, let me save. After fighting. This is so tough. Why is this so tough? Nothing? Oh no. First aid case. Okay. Does anyone have a guide open? Because I think there's like 20 isn't her maximum health. There is no maximum health. So I think, I'm not sure, but I think the guide said like you can just use it immediately whenever you find anything because it's better. Doesn't take up the space. Let me know. this game. No limit to the amount you can have. Therefore, you always immediately use things that give you energy. There's no point to save them for later. Yeah! Thank you, Vesper. So, use it? Oh, there's a flask in it? Wait, what? Eat, drink?
Oh.
You feel better! 19. Okay. Well, that's good, I guess. Thanks for subbing! I didn't even know you were in subs! Thank you so much! Okay, so now we made it out of the hallway. What is that? Okay. Where are you? It's standing there really quietly. It's not moving. Why is it not hurting him? Okay, I'm gonna reload that because that should have definitely killed him. That was all my bullets. Throw something at him. Maybe I can just go this way. Oh! There's two! Shit. What do I do? How can I fight two of them? Is this a good hit? I don't know if that hits it. Okay, that was that. Now what am I gonna do? Just fight it? Maybe with the broken saber? Oh, in my face. Okay. Okay. Ah, shit. I lack some item? Are you serious, William? Trick with the mirrors. Can't kill it. Okay. Thank you, William. So what am I doing? Mirror? No water. That slapping sound. There's a hint in the book in the loft. But I read the book. Okay, a portable mirror. Okay. Where am I gonna find it? It's in the book. It's locked. What? Why music? I need to go back? Oh wait, I got a key. Yeah, I totally forgot. Shit. Hey, green tea kitty. Oh, get in there. Right. Okay. A key. Use it. Small mirror. Okay. What do I do with the mirror? It's creepy. I can only drop it. What do I do with it? Make the monster look at himself? Seriously? Should I just put it here then? Yeah, Jonathan. In front of the statue. Though you don't mean the guys? This statue? Oh. Oh. Oh, that's bad. Okay. I have to do it again. I'll save right before I go through the door. Okay, so what do I do? He gets me if I, he can hit me if I'm here. There is no room. Oh! I put it in there. He doesn't like it. Okay. You too? Hello? Oh, he's still here. Okay. Yeah! First obstacle. Done. Safe. Mirror's done. Okay. Whew. Thank you guys. That really helps a lot. Okay, I guess we're not done. Can I get your sword? Oh, no, I can't. What the fuck? Run, lady, run! Okay, that's not good. Yeah, and that's why you save at every room. Let's go this way. Maybe this room? Okay. Hey Gap! Hey Bashful! Definitely getting the sword, just kind of in a terribly murdering way. Okay. This room is in the dark. Well, I have a oil lamp. Use it. Lamp is off. How do I turn it on? Do I have to light it? How do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Can I... I don't think I have anything to light the lighter. I filled it with oil, but... Oh, I still have the book with me. Kelly. Oh, bye, Eliko! Look at how flat that... Oh, it's not flat. Wait, what's that? Oh, it's a bed? Oh, hi. Search. Nothing? No, guess not. Need lighter or matches. Okay. Oh, we're in some sort of art gallery now. Oh. Oh. Wait, what? Oh. What? I died. Okay. Oh, fuck here. This game. Oh. Let me go left now. Okay, there's lots of places I can go. Guide says to the right first. Wait, the right? Wait, oh, so past the dude? Right of the statue, okay. Let's see if I can get past him then without- Oh! I am to the right of him! Okay. So here then? Ah! A gramophone. Yeah, sure. Just let me put it in my back pocket. There's someone sitting there. The fuck? I wanna... No, I don't wanna fight. Can I get those matches, please? Poker and a matchbox. Uncle Jeremy with me! Can I fight with a poker? No. Too bad. I gotta save. Matches. Oh! What are you doing? Oh. What? Please don't come after me. Okay. What? The fuck? I need a map. I don't even know where I am right now. Oh shit. No, I want to go to the dark room. Whoa, 61 viewers? That's good. What the fuck? Oh, there it comes. And I'm dead. Okay, so I guess the ghosts don't leave me alone. Go, go, go. Okay. This game is really bizarre, yeah. Wait, what? Wait, everything is mirrored. I'm so confused. Okay, this was the dark room, right? Matchbox use. Okay, how do I then search? Can I do that both at the same time? No. Okay. A very heavy statuette and a book. This music makes me stressed. Okay. Whew. Maybe I did need the heart rate monitor for this one. Found a book?
A Brightness from Afar by Lord Boliscan, an account of his celebrated voyage to New England, 1824, Alistair Publications, Cambridge.
Oh, I gotta turn a page.
Following a splendid journey, the sunny harbor came into sight. The locals were much impressed with one's arrival in their midst. One had time to sketch several of them and notice signs of degeneracy. Some children showed one their queer hands that would inspire uneasiness.
Oh, William. Oh, okay. I'll unequip it.
Upon the promise of a few coins, a child has undertaken to reveal to one a most prodigious phenomenon of a natural order. One admits to being skeptical.
Oh, Amaya, feel free to point
marvel,
me back to where I missed
be.
Something.
Indeed, one suspects it to be little more than an evening stroll to some charming wooden hut situated in the forest hereabouts. One will nonetheless go, for it is always well to submit to such local enthusiasms.
Kelly.
One admits to being somewhat flabbergasted.
Flabbergasted.
The Milky Way shone like the fires of the apocalypse from the inky celestial vault. Certain distant stars, normally invisible to the naked eye, were clearly visible, glittering indeed with a strange intensity. The heavy clouds that had settled above the village had no hold over that place.
Okay, Neko-chan. Amaya. Why did I even say it like that? I'll go back there.
It would be pointless to offer here the names of the constellations one perceived in utter clarity. Apart from the interminable length of such a list, one might conceivably risk being charged with exaggeration.
Okay.
The cross cast its shadow on the ground. The sea in the distance was dead calm. Tonight, one will return to that spot and draw those stars. Tomorrow night, one will at last see Halley's comet in all its brilliance. The youngster will carry torches. Despite one's developed sense of direction, honed by years of travel, one feels incapable of finding one's way through the dark forest unaided. The drawings will, one is convinced, set light to the souls of men. Such a moon!
It's so long.
One lost count of the craters, so sharply was their
Wait,
definition.
Psychoni, I totally
Loath
didn't
as
get the notification.
To seem excessive
I was
in
probably
one's appraisal,
right in the middle
one
of
cannot
something.
But feel that
Thank
the
so
forest
much.
Clearing is indeed a place outside the common laws of time and space.
Bashful, thanks for following.
Surely it is not an hallucination.
Romo as well. Thanks.
How strange to consider that idle conversation, some research in the British Museum, and a voyage to this backward village should culminate in so astounding a discovery. It may be that others have noticed the extraordinary nature of that place. How else could one explain the presence of that cross?
Okay. Can I dump this book, or should I keep it? I should unequip the lighter. Okay, so that's good, right? And I should save. Uh, Just later. Okay. I need to get back to that room. I think I can get there, like, here, too. Oh, sorry about that sound. My husband's sending me Google Hangout chat. Why, husband? Was it here? It wasn't, was it? No. Oh god, now I have the hangout flashing. Let me see. Turn notifications off. Done. Okay. So yeah, she always comes up on the right side, I guess. Yeah! And what else was there, Amaya? I hope I don't piss that one off. You're creepy! Oh wait, so this is it? Music stopped. In the dark room. Okay. Let me go there then. I want your sword armor. So how do I find it in the dark room though? Because I can't pick up... I can only pick up stuff by walking into it. The room is in the dark. Wait, can I... Rifle's reloaded. I didn't use... Wait, so there's 8 rifles. 12. Oh, nice. 12 shots. Oh, 47. There it is. So where can I find the... Ah, I see. That's how you do it. Nice. Found him. Done. Save. Gap bullets. Yeah, I think it auto combines if I just, okay, let's check out this room. By walking into it. What's this here? A notebook. Why? I don't want to fight. Oh no, it's one of those bastards. Shit, what am I gonna do? Should I just shoot it? What do you guys think? I missed. Are you dead? 2 shots. Okay, I just saved, didn't I? Because I don't know, how bad is it that I missed the shot? Okay. That was really nice though. Let me read the notebook.
Diary of Jeremy Hartwood.
Okay.
September 27th, 1924. I have decided to keep this diary.
Too many inexplicable events have taken place recently.
I almost drank tea. I thought I was drinking
Never
this one.
Never have dreams so haunted my every waking moment. Perhaps my romantic mind was too dull, and has only now woken up to these new paths and visions. Some, seeing my recent paintings, may question my sanity. I can only ask them, what is sanity?
Divinity.
Where does madness begin? September 28th, 1924. The night is pitch black.
Ooh.
I am again drenched in sweat.
Oh.
I was wandering in the dunes, among giant standing stones. They were arranged in a circle, and the wind whistled about them.
Sync Space TV, hi.
I plunged my hand into the soil and felt that repulsive thing which was trying to catch me. It seized me. I struggled to break free of its loathsome embrace and managed to tear my hand away. It was covered in sticky substance. I was gripping a knife. October 5th. 1924. The stone circle is a pentacle. Der Seto's library is filled with books on the occult. I will study those books until I find some explanation for the dreams. The visions that haunt me must be connected to my discoveries. I shall have to undertake a profound exploration of my dreams. December 16th. Dear God, I have found the knife. It was hidden here, and what I have learned fills me with apprehension. It is a sacrificial dagger belonging to some unholy cult. The thought of that blade tearing through human flesh horrifies me, yet I must continue my research. Der Seto is a storehouse of treasures. Was my father right, after all?
Bum, bum, bum!
January 23rd. I spend all my days plunged in dusty books. The servants are convinced I am mad. At night, I awaken them with my screams. The dreams are draining what sanity I still have. I have tried staying awake, but in vain. My visions have changed. No doubt the influence of my father's research. February 7th, 1925. The Dark Man, that is what I call him, has revealed his true face to me. He appeared, as usual, near the fireplace. But this time, he approached me.
That's not that ghost, is it?
His terrible smile will haunt me to my dying day. His breath was ice and his burning eyes froze me. I could not move. I know, as surely as I have ever known anything, that the face I saw, the face that has turned my nights into hellish torture, is the mask of death.
Death.
March 10th.
Couple of months.
My exhaustion is beyond description. The endless reading burns my eyes. It seems that pirates frequented the area. Dr. Herbert insists I keep to my bed. I have moved to another bedroom and sleep much better now.
Hey, Fox.
The Dark Man has not gone, however. I know it. He will wait for as long as he must. Unless I, Jeremy Hartwood, can find a way to send him back to whatever hell he comes from.
Oh.
March 11th. My poor knowledge of Greek and Latin is a serious handicap to my reading. I have, nevertheless, made a great step forward. I drew the symbol on the floor. He can no longer go there. I want him to understand that I can do the same thing in my bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
I can imagine his rage and frustration. Only last night he found his way back into my dreams. March 13th. The translation will seriously dent what money I have left. I cannot paint. My pictures are clearly the work of a lunatic. The collector Thornhill's embarrassed smile was proof of that. March 29th. He has come back. He found the door to my dreams. I am too weary to attempt any defense.
I have no strength left to fight, and he knows it. He considers me dead already. Could I possibly?
Yeah, exactly, Amaya.
March 30th.
That's why I wanted to stream.
Oh, ironic. The cave my father sought for so many years is here, beneath the house. Wait, the butler discovered a crack in the cellar wall. A breeze blows in through it, icy and repugnant. I am filled with horror at the thought of my father dying in this place.
The voice acting is amazing.
I will carry to my grave the vision of his face contorted in the agony of that fatal heart attack. His body was twisted. He had webbed. His fingernails were torn and bloody from scrabbling at the floor. Dr. Gray concluded that death had been due to a heart attack. It was Waits, who some time later was informed that my poor father had in fact bitten off his tongue and choked on his own blood.
Hey, Wolf.
March 31st. I explored the caverns in a dream. The dark man came with me. Strangely, I felt almost well.
Oh, Amaya's pink.
How can I describe what I saw? No. What words are capable of explaining such evil?
Okay.
I realized that my death was of no interest to him. The dark man wants something else. He seeks a body. His avid servants are now free. I am the cause. It is almost
no.
A curse is on Derceto. From the foundations to the very rooftop. I can no longer struggle, let alone eradicate the evil that grips the house. The end is very near. I can feel it. I have taken the decision to...
Maybe that was Minx.
Finds this diary. Pray for my soul.
Okay. Do we need to keep this with us? Okay. I guess it was this room. First room of the hallway. What's that? Do I wanna... You cannot carry anything else. No, but I want this. Drop. Oh shit, I almost had it. Ah, fuck, okay. Let me go back into this room and dump stuff. That was one. Diary? Statuette, do we need that? Probably. Empty first aid case. Can we just drop that? Do we need that? Think it can follow us, or is it gonna stay there? Okay. I need the jug too. Oh shit. Where is it? There. Oh, no. Go, go, go. Okay, is that good enough? I got two hits, but... I think I'm okay. Oh, wait. This is not good. I got the jug. Take out the armor. Oh, can I? Yeah. With the jug, though? What do you mean, William? So how do I, the heavy statue? Nice! I can leave the statue now, right? Nice! I got a sword! I get a sword. A lovely sword that won't break! That's perfect! Okay. So, can I do the painting hallway now? Or should I do something else? Is just, to evade the access? Or is it just something that I can't do yet? Thank you so much. Saves her. The guide says, a statue room. Yes, I have. Let me see. I'm so fast! No, I don't want to be here. No. I think it was somewhere here. I think you mean this one. This? An arrow. Two, three? What's that? Spiders, no! Go. Run. What's this? Are the spiders following me? No, they're not. But don't use them. Okay. This is creepy! Okay. I can only make six? Oh no. Okay, I guess I'm all in now. I got the arrows. Yeah, time to burn the whole mansion down. They're dancing. A record, but I can't carry anything. Okay. Let me dump some stuff. A jug. Empty first aid case. Poker, gramophone. The dresser key I can drop, right? I do know I need these for later. Oh, we have bow and arrows now. Okay. I can drop the poker? I don't need the poker? Huh. I haven't used it yet. Poker. Drop. Okay, music is done. Empty oil can? Can I drop that? Okay. That should be good enough. So you wanna use... you wanna make him dance? They seem to dislike the music you're listening to. It went by really fast. Okay, they're disliking the music. I put it there. Oh, I can't turn it off anymore. It's locked. Oh shit, 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 shit! Run, lady, run! Run! Where's it gonna go? It's coming right for me. Okay. Shit, gotta drop everything again. Fuck. Okay. Oh, Bella, thanks for hosting. Poker. There's no room. Yes, there is. Let's go to the bottom first. There is room! Fuck! Annoying. ...72 viewers? Holy shit! I was really surprised, by the way, too, that the poll came out like this, because I didn't think there'd be this much interest in an old game like this. Oh no, are the spiders coming in? Please don't. Okay, I'll go to the kitchen, yeah. I won't play the music. And I should save. Okay. So everything is locked. Should I just try to avoid the spiders then? Oh god, that's gonna be really annoying. Just trample them. Oh, fucking hell. Serious. How do I get out of here? Should I do... summon Dubu for the taming? Maybe use a sword? Why can't I get you? What am I gonna do? How do I get out of here? Can I burn them all? I went to the doors. Okay. Shit. Is there anything I can use except for the sword? Maybe they're scared of fire. Ugh. No. It's so laggy too. I can't. Ugh. Go, go, go! Oh god, I was almost there! No, oh, okay, I'm gonna lead them in a circle. Run, lady, run! Run! No! Okay, gotta do it again. Okay. Run, 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 run. Fucking hell. Yes! Fuck all y'all. No! Okay, I made it. Fuck spiders. Okay. Ah, Thomas, good night. Kitchen, huh? I think I saw a kitchen somewhere. Maybe that there? This looks like a kitchen, right? Key! Look at those eyes. Nothing here? A biscuit box. Okay. Eat for health. Oh, eat. Hum, nom, nom, nom. 27. Okay. I found a knife. Two knives. Okay. Drop the box. Good thinking. Not the key. Bye, box. Thanks for the cookies. Don't need the knife because you have a sword. I guess so. Bye, knife. Yeah, it's a short weapon anyway, so. There is soup in the kitchen. Okay, let's find it. There was a pot here, I think. Yeah. A pot of soup, but I can't carry anything else. But I just dropped shit. Poker. Can't drop it here, though. It's in the pot. Yeah. Maybe here? I have too much shit with me. But I can't drop much else. Empty flask. And then the poker. Okay. Don't eat it? Oh. I thought I wanted to have the soup. What do I do with the soup then? Matchbox. So this is a pantry and this is a door? Wait. What? Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Get out of my way. Snap. Yeah. Oil can. Full of water. No shit, Sherlock. I totally did it! Fill the jug with water. Okay. Thank you, Amaya. You're so good. You're really helping me. Jug. Use. You filled the jug. Hey, Aries! Hi! Still in the kitchen. Okay, hallway. What? Are you fucking kidding me? I don't know, Amaya. Do I have... I have bullets, but I don't have a... I don't have the gun for it. I only have a rifle. Oh, I'm back here! I don't think those were mannequins, Blossom. Overnight. It's locked. Oh shit. Are these mannequins? Or are these monsters? You use the soup here. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. How do I use the soup though? Do I put it down? Do I... What do I do? On our heels, nevertheless, Jonathan. Put it on the table. Okay. That one dude's coming after me, but... But the zombie that started moving will just grab a seat and sit down. The other zombies will not move. That is all there is to it. You are now free to go. Zombies will... still react if you attack them, but if you don't, they will just remain sitting quiet. Okay. So is there something I need in this room? Because what's the point of coming in this room otherwise? There's another door there. Ah! What's the smoke though? Lighter. The smoke looks dangerous. There was a shoebox in the coal room with a revolver inside. Oh! You mean in the kitchen? Is this coal? She's not finding anything though. Nope. I am searching, aren't I? No. Okay. A box of shoes. Open it. Take it. Nice. Okay, let me dump some stuff. There is no room. Kitchen is becoming just a dumping ground for stuff. Load the gun, right? Yes, will do. Some bullets. Yes. Oh, the revolver's loaded. Served some soup. Okay. Thank you, Amaya. That's a pretty big thing to miss. Good thing I have it now. But now I have a good sword. That makes me really happy. Because that doesn't run out of bullets. I saved, right? Yeah. So what's next? Jug to extinguish the cigar in the smoke room. Ah! Thank you. I love how the game is having trouble with, like, lots of enemies in the room. It's just, like, stuttering. Yeah. Woo! Another record. And a book. Oh, so I used the wrong record just now? Hey, Zach! Hi! We serve some soup. And then we quit smoking. Wait, how do I spell quit? There. Yeah. Oh, it looks like git, but it isn't. Quit smoking. So, book.
Memories by Alistair Boleskine.
Good, I'm getting into this.
Printed
now.
In London, A. Machen, editor, 1833.
It was during a conversation with G that one first heard of the New England fishing village of I. The area was apparently the ideal place from which to witness unusual phenomena in space. The quality of the air, along with the conjunction of several favorable factors, made one impatient to get started. Having gleaned what information one could from the British Museum, one set off with all haste.
But Amaya, shouldn't I keep the...
One's work on space and comets in particular had met with a warm response, and one thought it judicious to include several original sketches of the phenomenon. Sketches which one felt were sure to arouse a great deal of keen interest in the scientific circles of 1834. One refers naturally to the passage of Halley's Comet.
Can't believe I have 80 viewers. Thank you so much.
Editor's note. Lord Boliskin's memoirs end at this point. Who knows what extraordinary contributions
amazing.
He might still have made had he not succumbed during his visit to New England to dementia, followed by an early death in St. Andrew's Hospital.
Okay. It's like chocolate, but there's almond in there. But the almond is caramelized. It's so good. Yeah. Let's dump the book here. Memories! There is no room. There is no spoon. Fuck, that reminds me. I think I didn't make Bjorn's homework, did I? Okay. Oh, Psychonia, I don't like raisins. You know what? 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 It's a boob! Whoa! There I go! The fuck? The end. Okay. Let's not try that door anymore. What? It's a pirate! The fuck am I gonna do? Wait, he doesn't come after me? Did I kill him? Okay, here I am. So then this is locked. Okay. Shoot him, QWERTY? Is that what you mean? Blast his ass? Yeah, is that what I gotta do? Wanna try the revolver? Whoa! I think he just evades it. Yeah. Because he's laughing. That's not good. He looks kind of drunk. Well, he is a pirate. Sword against sword? That makes sense. You want me to try? Oh, I can do the painting room? Okay, how do I get back there? Run, girl! Can't believe we're actually doing this, but I couldn't do it without you guys' help. Too many sounds. Oh yeah, someone asked me something about Pucky. They like Pucky. Yeah, I do. But not in a super special way. There's a lot of candy that I would rather have. I mean, it's just chocolate and biscuit, so... Can you use the Indian cover on the Indian? Oh, is that what I can do? Okay. Old Indian cover. Ah! Nice, okay. What's a good title? It's all big cover-up. So... do I need to do anything with these paintings? Ooh.
Oh!
Shit.
Oh!
You feel weak. Well, yeah. Okay. Shoot the next Indian with an arrow. Shit.
Party on, dudes!
Oh, Bjorn! I have to stay ahead of Psychody. Donated $1 more. So I throw it? I want to use the thing. The bow and arrow. So should I shoot from here? I miss. Thank you so much, Bjorn. Bjorn is way too sweet. He gave me 3 games yesterday because they were on sale on my wish list. Did I get him? I missed. Okay, let me try. I got him! Do I need the arrows for anything else? You can throw the arrow at him. Okay, want me to try that? Do I need the arrow for... is it like for enemies? Because is it like, if you throw them... it's kind of like a glitch, but you have like infinite ammos, infinite arrows. Vesper, go grab snacks. $69, dudes! Yeah! Mine is $75 though. Doesn't say that you need the arrows. Oh, M&Ms. I could keep one arrow. Okay, let me see. I can get a bit closer. I think now I'm in a straight line. Let's try. Did I get him? Guess I got him. What's that thing from Peter Pan again? What makes a have a good lunch night. Dark chocolate with salted caramel. Oh, get lady! That sounds really good. Sour Patch Kids? Aww. What made the red man red? That's it. Now let's see. Speaking of which,
chocolate.
But Amaya, I can use it as a weapon, maybe. It's a fake book. Do I need it for something? Nothing here. Okay, so I got a fake book here. Is that it? What's that sound? Is there like a library or something? I'm impressed though that the game just remembers where I leave stuff. What should I do next? This game is PC, I think, Fernando, originally. Library. Where was the... I don't think I've seen a library yet. Is this a library? No, this is the kitchen. Library, library. Where was the library, guys? Maybe it's past the pirate. Double doors where the armor was. Oh, okay. Thank you, Amaya. You're perfect. Super helpful today. It's weird not to have Dubu around. I guess she's on her way to her concert that we paid for. It's locked. Do we have a key? We do. Doesn't work. How do we get in here? Oh, I think I can dump the jug. Middle of the painting room. Oh, so it's not these doors.
Party on, dude!
Oh, Aries! Holy shit! Thank you, Gab. Keep up the good work. Want you to know that I plan to become a Patreon of yours in the near future. That's if you have Patreon. I have Game Wisp. That would be so cool! Yes! Thank you. Thank you so much for the donation. That's really nice of you. Yes, I have a Game Wisp, and we have a weekly private stream. And, I don't know if there's still an open spot for the Q&A. I'm not sure. It's like a Google Hangout twice a month. Or you can also write letters with me. Thought it said over 2k donated. Jesus Christ, Kelly. Upper left passage when you get to the... Okay. Trying to find it, but I just... Hey, kick houses! Good morning! I'm just seeing windows. So it's not this one? Haha, hunters. Yeah, everyone can join in with the cheese. Am I going the wrong way? Okay, I will, Amaya. If I ever get to the library, though. I like watching you're one of them. Ah, Aries, that's so nice of you. Okay, shit. Where the fuck is it? Is it past the... Ah, oh, Fernando. Well... Because I like cheese, Kelly. Yeah, maybe it's the pirate. Let's try to fight the pirate. Save game. Fake book. Fight pirate. I think it's he laughs when I use a bullet, so let's see what he does when I have a sword. He has quite the swing, though. I think I got him. I think that sound is me hitting him. I'm not sure. I don't know what I'm doing. Get away from here. What am I doing with this guy? I can also do this. Okay, we're all just stabbing into nothing. Am I doing it right? I don't know if those sounds are like hits or not. Oh, he got me. Oh, he got me again. Shit. Ah, Aries, that's interesting. What should I do? Maybe try the arrow? Oh, I didn't want to throw it. Take it. The trick is to back him into a corner. Oh, shit. Okay, so I really do need to fight him. That's gonna be tough then. Take that! cuff. Come on. Yeah, I got him. Smack that. Smack that bitch. Smack him. Okay. Think I need to do that again? That's my health. 4! Jesus Christ, dude! Okay, gotta reload. Do it again. Guess now it's... 22, yeah. Don't get hit. Oh, I got him. Ah, fuck. That you are most excellent, Ares. That's what it means. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up, bitch! Oh. Fuck. Necrorans, thanks for following. It's from a movie, Ares, that I really like. Back off, bitch! Back off! No. Back off. Back off! Yeah, I got him. Back off. Back off! Oh, fuck. Maybe I should use the side swing more. Ah, thank you, Necrons. That's nice of you. He doesn't jump away from the normal one. Strong Badinator, thanks for following. Let's fight this fucking pirate! Bitch! Get away from me. Do it! Do it! Do it! Ah, fuck. Okay, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try. Smack him. Ah, fuck. I got hit twice. That's bad. Yes, Bogus Adventure. That's it. There you go. I got him. Ah, fuck. I got him too, though. Fuck, I got hit twice. I gotcha. Okay, this is bad. I got hit 3 times? 16. I think I can do better. Siren all over again. Fuck! Oh, is it William? Well, I want to do better. I want to get no hits. or one. I'm gonna do it. Smack that ass. I got him. No! I got him. One hit. 19. I'll take it. And... beat pirate. Okay. Anything else I need to do here? That lady, she's just like, oh yeah, there's a pirate here and I have a sword. Just sword fight. Totally okay with it. Oh, that's not what I need to do. I need to search. No, nothing? Hmm. Okay. It's locked! Oh no, what am I gonna do? I should quickly dump this key. So I know that I used it. Oh, it is gone. This is a different key. Wait, so I... yeah, okay. Hey, we're here! Okay, that's cool. So, now we need to get the guys to move. Hey, Adam. It's been going pretty well, actually. Play trying to catch up with Dark Souls streams on YouTube. Why are these playthroughs so addictive? Hey, Dragon, thanks for hosting. Played a new record. Okay, will do. This one? They seem to dislike the music. So maybe that's not a good idea. Can you move? Let's go! Let's run! Let's run! Let's run! Leave the fucking things! Run! Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, I got stuck. No, I'm dead. Haha, kick house. A record from Jeremy's study. Okay. So we need to get that first. Hey, I'm Sadil! Hi! Death dance. Where is Jeremy's study? I haven't seen it yet, I think. Someone's locked, right? Yeah. Let's see, hallway. There's nothing here. God. Is it? No. On the painting room, the wall in front of the windows. What? On the painting room? Where do I need to go? You mean where we got the fake book, or...? One of these section walls, a door. Okay, let me see. Maybe here? Oh! Hey! So this is the library, okay? Oh, what's that? There was something behind me. That's definitely something. That's definitely something. What the fuck? Hey. Okay. Is it following me? Run, just run. Okay. I'll save after this one then. Through library. Unrendered man. So we need to do the book there. Is this the library then? Okay, I saved, so let me check. Oh fuck, oh fuck. No, go back. Okay. There was something going on there. Okay, there's a dude there. To put it down, but what about the dude following me? Oh, there's definitely something here. Oh, he's fast. Oh, there's multiple. Okay. Put the lamp down and then go for the thing. Save a little bit of lamp. Yeah, I can run, but it's kind of hard. It's like double tapping the forward key, the up arrow, but it doesn't always work. It just works like half of the time. Ares, thank you so much for your donation. Okay, so strategy guide. Or just not a guide, but strategy. Oh. Go to the upper left passage until you can't go any further. You'll find a mechanism for a secret door. Upper left. Okay, let me just try again. Go in again. Run, run! Don't get stuck. So, left. Can I go straight? No, there's nothing in this corner. Come on, run! Run! You can do it! Run! Run! Nope, she can't run. Okay, there's nothing here. You can just come through? Shit, he just walks through everything. Run, lady, run! You can do it! She doesn't want to run. Not today. It's like, I've had it with your shit. Okay, let's... Quick. Did you find anything? No. Okay, I'll go for another circle and then try to... Oh god. Lady, run! You can do it! I'm trying to, but she doesn't run. Okay. Let's put it down. Does it say slight that way? Run, lady, run! You can do it! She really doesn't want to run. Yeah, there, got it. Nothing? Mechanism to trigger. Okay. Push. No. That's not it. Oh, the dude. Oh, he missed me. Are you fucking kidding me? Yes, I got the run button again. Let's hold it. And I lost it. Need him to get more to this corner. Use the false book. Okay. Okay, okay, I got it. Run, lady, run! Trying to trigger it, but she doesn't run. Let's just leisurely walk over there then. No, don't throw it. Fuck. Run for the I'm trying to run, but she won't run. There, got it. Okay, what the fuck's this? Can he follow me here? Dagger. Okay, there's lots of daggers here. Parchments, books. Jesus Christ! Okay.
Ludwig,
he cannot follow.
Green.
Oh, okay.
De Green. Domine invocatoris, si non sanctificatus est cave.
Sure. The end! I should have saved. Hey, Dilly! Ah, fuck! Okay, let's do it again. I didn't know reading a book could kill me. That's why I don't do it in real life, huh? Oh, hi, you're right here. No! Go, lady, go. Go, don't get stuck. Okay, put it down. Go. I got this. Yes, I got this. False book. Put it. Got it. I got it. Okay. Safe game. In the library. Okay. I got all the stuffs. I don't think I need a dagger, do I? I'll take one. So which book did I just read and die from? Only need the curved dagger. I got that one, right? Oh, Bjorn! Good luck with work. Here. Dagger. I only got a normal dagger. The gold book kills you. Okay, let's drop this one then. Goodbye, book. So maybe there's a dagger here somewhere? Dagger, dagger. They're all called dagger.
Juan Luis Jorge. De Biblioteca. Reflections on the power of the verb in certain texts. Archaeos Publications, 1919, Stafford.
Okay.
Translation does not alter the occult power contained within such forbidden texts. The malevolent energy is in no way diminished. The spell must be cast aloud and clearly. In certain languages or little-known dialects. Maglafar Fathang.
Fathang. That's Cthulhu.
The reader will understand that, in the light of these revelations, I would be foolhardy to continue quoting from the text I have before me.
Burning rice.
If spoken aloud in its entirety, it would surely awaken powerful and malignant forces. I will go further and say that simple reading of some of the more technical passages
that upper cat.
Describing
thanks for following.
Specific practices is in itself a perilous exercise. The ill-prepared reader can easily fall prey to attacks of demented hysteria, not unlike those described in cases of individuals said to be possessed by evil spirits. I recommend the study made by Zempf, Urbain, Grandier, and Loudon, and the reports made by the Reverend
close
Richard
the end, William?
Price
no way.
Concerning a number of astonishing, to say the least,
we've been streaming for 2 hours.
Carried out
not
in
six.
A parish near Providence.
Of course, you guys are probably shaving off hours by just
given
telling me where
I
to
have
go,
written,
but still.
We must be grateful to the librarians of the British Museum, who have never allowed consultation of the work of Al-Azib's startling work, the infamous Necronomicon.
Okay.
Copies of that work do exist, in spite of the zeal of book-burning inquisitors. For proof, we need look no further than the British Museum, of course, and the sealed archives of the Miskatonic University in Arkham.
Miskatonic University! Ah, I should have worn my shirt. Fuck. I have a shirt that says Miskatonic University. It's so cool.
Other examples of books whose evil can be unleashed by any thoughtless reader are
Dilly.
Von Jutze's Von Unersprichlichen Kulten and the abominable De Vermis Mysteries by Ludwig Prien, whose sordid death should be a lesson to all those tempted by a study of the occult.
Yeah, Dilly, it's one of the reasons why I wanted to stream this game, because it's just... on my own, if I do a Let's Play of this, I'll just be looking at a guide anyway, so I thought it was nicer this way, easier for me also to get help from several people. And more fun than me playing it by myself.
The Sacrificial Dagger. Otto Stern. Lumina Books.
The importance placed on ritual sacrifice is constant in religious cult practice. Propitiating the gods is a theme common to many religions. The Old Testament affords many examples. Primitive polytheistic belief systems integrate sacrifice in their rituals as part of the recurrent process of reaffirmation and, naturally enough, group cohesion.
Okay.
The members of their social and religious
the
community
members.
Come together in an act of purification
69 dudes.
And atonement.
Yeah, for me too.
It would be erroneous to imagine the act of human sacrifice linking priest, offering, and God, C.F. Manzetti, Stone Cults, as anything less than a vital focusing of the group's faith. The act also ensures the continuing appeasement of the god, but only if practiced by a recognized officiating priest using the appropriate instrument. Studies made concerning primitive religious groups bear witness to the central role of sacrifice in living ritual. My own work in the field of ethnopsychology brought me into contact with a sorcerer living in the region of Arkham. He introduced me to the rite of steel, linked to a ceremony known as adoring the black goat of the woods with 1,000 youngs. The god, being adored, is known as the Vagabond.
Vagabond.
Here, the dagger's roar, which allows the life breath to pass from one dimension to another, is essential. The Vagabond is a frightening figure, being able to move where he wants and to kill those who have displeased the goat god, for whom he acts as a go-between. The goat is clearly a fertility god.
Clearly.
The priest, having spoken the invocation, must choose the appropriate dagger for the sacrifice. The knife with a sinusoidal blade that must be dipped 7 times on night when the moon is full, in water that has been distilled 100 times, will be laid aside, since it would send the vagabond back into his own dimension. See illustration.
Okay, so I do have the right one with me, right?
The priest will rather choose the dagger with a curved blade. That is more appropriate for slitting of the lamb's throat.
Thanks for following.
This act transfigures the sorcerer priest and plunges the assembled worshippers into a divine trance.
I saw divine France is what I'm reading. Wait, so I need that one? Yeah, it's like German and French. European. Why not both? Wait, so let me check again. So there's this one. This is a straight one. Okay, so that's not the ones. Use the dagger on the purple dude. Okay. This one. That's what you mean, right? Let's try. Oh. How am I gonna hit him without him hitting me? Nice! Holy shit! Safe. Beat that purple drink. Okay, now what? So this dagger is like super powerful. Wait, was that his study? Do I need a wrecker? Grab the lamp and leave. Okay. Don't you guys agree that the music is really good? No, wait, I don't want to be here. I want to... There. Oh, right, this room is in the dark. I forgot. I can go to the cellar now. I didn't get a record, did I? Talisman is what I got. So, Amaya, do you mean the cellar, like, where the game began? Do we have to go back there? Fuel. There's still fuel in the kitchen as well. This isn't Jeremy's study. It's a door that was locked. Okay. Let me get out of here. Unequip the thing. Better just to search. Okay, so... Where do I go? Do I have a key then? You say attic, so I'm guessing I should just go up, but... Windows 3. Downstairs. Oh, shit. Cellar. An attic in the cellar? What? Oh, the cellar. Why did I even read attic? Shit. I'm sorry. So, I'm going deeper underground, I guess. Elizabeth, I don't know. Soon, I guess. Okay, that's spiders. This one's locked. You'd think that it's this way, but... I don't really have a... key to the dance hall. A key. It's not this one, right? It totally is, okay. Wait, don't? What don't? You're scaring me, Dilly. What? To the cellar? All I need in the cellar is ammo under the stairs. Okay. See if I... Oh, not me. Okay. Ammo under the stairs. Okay, so let me try and get that before I get attacked. Is it that there? I got some bullets. What happened? Is it the rats? Oh, the rats are attacking me. The fuck? That's the rat's noise? Go up, go up, go up! Oh, what's my health though? 18. Is that good enough? Think I can avoid the rat? Should I try again? Maybe just try again. Let me try again. Okay, there they are in the corner. Come on, run. You can do it. Fuck, she doesn't want to run. She's so fucking slow. Go, 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 go! You can do it! Come on, run, run, run! She doesn't run. Make it! Go, 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 go! Yes! Did it. Fuck you, rat. Okay. Got bullets in the cellar. Now what? Well, so that was the basement, yeah. Where do I go? Smoking room. Locked door. Okay, I think I know what that is. Oh, now it works. It's so weird that sometimes she runs correctly and sometimes she doesn't. Here? Key to the dance hall. Key to the cellar. How do I open it then? Fruits! Good night! Woo. Dance hall? No, that's not it. How do I get in this room then? Talisman? I think I'm missing a key somewhere. Jeremy's bedroom. I guess not. Because I don't have it. I only have a key to the cellar and a key to the dance hall. So we need to get back to somewhere. Jeremy's bedroom. Was that the one with the red chair? Where was that? Not here. Not here either. Yeah, I'm thinking I can drop those keys too, yeah. I think they're just open now. Let me do that here, my corner. At least the one to the cellar, for sure. Is it somewhere here? This side? Must be. That's where you found the false book. I don't remember where that is. Oh, false book! Wait, wait, that was the end of the corridor with the paintings. Where is that? Wait, is it here? It is here, at the end of the hallway, I think. Hi, cat! Here. Run! You can do it! You can do it! You can do it! You can see I'm trying to make her run, but there. So this is this room. So there's a key here. You have to push the clock. Nice. I didn't know that. Nice. I got a key and a parchment. Okay. Got a key. Now let's read it. See if we die. Nope.
The Creatures of Night by Hubertus the Bald.
Le Bald.
Translated from Latin by his brother in prayer, Fratre Johann Marcus.
Hmm.
Of monstrosity. You who read me know that night engenders monsters and that night creatures exist. The accursed book of Abdul al-Hazred is clear on this matter. That is not dead which can eternal lie.
Hmm.
Unhappy he who knows that book.
Bender, hey!
Unhappy he whose eyes alight upon that foulest of texts. Unhappy he who implores the standing stones. For he will free the powers of darkness.
I really like this, yeah.
Of the pit. Stagnant waters are like the memory of men. Beneath the surface calm, clawed beasts await and are known to initiates as the deep ones.
Last chocolate. Meh.
Awaiting his prey, the Deep One seizes him and drags him down to the abyss, where Dagon, the cruel god,
swims
and reveres him whose name may not be pronounced. Of libraries, unhappy he who frees the prowler, unhappy he who meets the prowler erring among the books. He generates the vagabond that comes from other spheres. He believes the vagabond does not exist. He will feel the embrace of death, for in the eyes of the vagabond,
Kelly.
Books are no more than dreams, stone no more than wind. The vagabond knows how to take the breath of the reckless.
Bum, bum, bum.
Of strife. He who speaks does not know, and believes he is able to kill the creatures of the night. Folly.
Folly.
Evil is conjured up by science and secrecy.
Wait, what?
He who prowls among books will perish by the blade. He who flies in the dark caverns will scream in fear. He who swims in the depths will evaporate, but he who believes he knows, knows nothing. He who knows, says nothing.
Yeah, Kelly, I do the same thing. Like, of if death. The animals don't freak out, then it's probably good.
There are domains more terrible than death. That is not dead which can eternal lie. Each creature is conjured up and is not dead, but returns to the origins. A monster, a science. Steel kills the vagabond who never dies.
It's really hard. I'm trying.
Translator's note. Here ends the manuscript of Hubertus, who died in the library of the convent of Teruella in the year of our Lord, 1666. Requiescat in pace.
Sesquied. Okay. So practice running. I guess it's the timing between the two presses that matters. Let's see. Okay, it's really fast. Yeah. No, now I don't get it. No, it doesn't do it. It only works every now and then. Well, I guess I get it. 4 out of 5 is better than 2 out of 10. Oh, good night, Aries. Thank you today. It's totally 69. So where do we need to go again? Fuck. What was it? Where was the locked door? It wasn't in the library. Was it? Oh yeah, I remember. It was in the smoke room. Run! A key? What? Okay. I guess I'll do it here. Study. Okay, this doesn't want to open that. Is that a sword? Mechanism to trigger. With what? You want to push it? No. Ah, the record. A book. Nothing important. Don't have to do the mechanism. Okay. We got the record now, so should I just dump the other two records to get rid of confusion? Okay, bye. Read the book and then dump it, right.
The Tale of Captain J.W. Norton of the Army of the Union.
1862.
Yeah?
The South was in collapse. Okay. Louisiana was open to us.
Yeah, I'll do that.
I had each day requisition victuals for our troops. I was aided in this endeavor by a score of brave men. Rebels were not yet ready to lay down their arms. The region was far from safe. I headed further and further west and questioned many freed slaves. From them, I learned of a plantation on the coast. Its name was Derceto. We received a less than hearty welcome. Only Pickford, the owner, behaved in a friendly manner.
That's Pickman. I was like, Pickman's model.
While my men counted cattle and grain reserves, I learned what I could from him. Man was most unusual and possessed an extraordinarily cultured mind. At nightfall, I gave orders for the men to bivouac at Derceto.
Bivouac.
Pickford invited my second-in-command, Lieutenant Patterson, and myself to dine. And our host proved a most entertaining conversationalist. While coffee was being served, Patterson went to inspect the men's camp. The cigar Pickford offered me was so acrid that my head began to spin.
He's drugging you.
I remembered campfire tales of fellow officers trapped by devilish Confederate tricks. My mind floated in a foul and dense fog, from which emerged the enlarged and deformed face of Pickford. He grinned at me.
I can't believe how good this voice acting is.
Patterson's return chased off the nightmare. I heard shouts and firing from outside and found the strength to take out my revolver. I fired three shots. Pickford fell to the floor. Patterson then helped me out of the burning house. The air was filled with smoke. We resembled a company in disorderly retreat. I saw slaves leaping into the flames of that inferno.
Oh.
They were trying to save Pickford's life.
What? Okay, drop shit. Don't tell me there's no room, woman. Okay. Drop. It's kind of like Resident Evil. Let me put something here. Some bullets. Yeah, I take all those books from their appropriate places and just dump it somewhere else. Dagger. Okay. Is that better? Parchments. Talisman, key. I think that's good. Okay. So now we can do the thing with the record. Okay, I want to save, by the way. Study, yeah. That's good. Okay. Let's not take this exit. Doesn't really matter, but... Oh wait, I know. It's just straight. Run! Wait, it looks like something's here though. The camera angle. A book. Okay. Think it'll kill me?
Daemonia Particularis. Signs and Rituals by Heinrich Cassell, Ring Publications.
The ritual of invocation demands that the officiant be pure.
Don't touch the dancers.
We have already described the complex operations to be followed in order to call those that sleep in superior dimensions. We shall, for the present, limit ourselves to the sign of mutual recognition used amongst their number by adepts of the cult of the Old Ones. The sign also serves as protection when in the presence of a servant of evil.
Kelly.
The sign resembles a blessing, save that the first and little fingers are both folded beneath the thumb, whilst the second and third fingers are held up. It would appear that this sign has no effect on adepts of a certain rank with knowledge of particular secrets contained in the Corpus Demonicus. The use of such signs is not without considerable risk to the user during any attempt to call upon those from without.
Okay. Hey, Alexa! Yeah, I think Dilly, I won't say what it was the dude was talking. But I think this game is inspired many games that came after. That's also why I really wanted to play this, because this is like one of the first kind of motioned horror games. Okay, so now we're gonna turn on the music. Let me save. Ready for music. Oh. Where do I use this? Here? It's locked. This is not it. Fuck, how am I gonna get out of here without dying? I love this music. How am I gonna get out of this corner? Can I? Okay, leave the. Okay. Oh god. No, I'm not gonna make it. Go, 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 go. No, 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 no. Okay. Jeez, Thunder, fuck off. Really don't need you in my life right now. Okay. Yes. Done. Yes, 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 kick houses. That's why I love it so much. It's my favorite ride in the Efteling. Yeah, it's not really right, but it's my favorite. When I was a kid, and I've loved horror my entire life, and that, I was like 6, maybe, and we went there, and I saw the thing in the Efteling, and I was like, this is so awesome, there's so much going on, and since then I really like this song. So what's next? Oh, Jonathan, yeah, it was super cute. The wedding. Yeah, it was really nice. And yeah, the cake was good. Spoke slot. Yeah! Yeah, I really want to go to the Efteling again. I think next time I'm in the Netherlands, I'm definitely trying to... I'm gonna convince someone to go with me. What am I doing? I got a key. For what? This door? No. Mechanism in the study. Yeah. Fuck, where was the study? Fuck, where was the study? Oh, smoke room. Run, lady! Run! Run! Keep running. Oh no. No, leave all this shit. No, don't pick any of this up. No. No. Okay. Thank you, Jonathan. Oh, Gapman is wearing a suit. He shaves his own head. He always shaves his own head, but he put it too short last time. That was what was up. He didn't ask me. He just was like, oh, that's probably good. Let me see. I have a picture, I think, of us. Yeah. There. That was us at the wedding. Does it focus a little bit? I don't know. Okay. So now the mechanism. Do I use the key? Use it. So what do I do with this? Thank you, guys. We were doing reception, so that's why we were standing behind a table. We had to... we were in charge of the guests on the groom's side. Make a cross sword thing. I don't want to lose my sword. Oh! Oh, maybe... Oh, it's the broken one, isn't it? Because I still have that, yeah. Okay. And then the other one. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Ah-ha-ha-ha! Basement! Okay. Safe. Basement. Oh, here we go, guys! Refill your lantern. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should go to the kitchen first and refill my thing. Jeez, what's wrong with your footsteps? They're massive all of a sudden. Okay, Kitchen. Hey, Andy, good morning. I'm surprised the stream, knock on wood, is going so well, actually. Because recording was such a bitch for this game. Jeez. Older games really are a bitch. They are best streamed, I think. It's easier with window capture. No, not here. Yeah, that bridge is definitely going down. The lamp is full. Let's see how full the lamp is. Eighty-one! Nice, okay. There's no tomorrow. Okay. There she goes. Okay, save again. Basements. I'm definitely gonna die here. Should we just try? Maybe I have to run across. board! Made it. Bridge. Oh. No bridge. Do not stop running, even after the bridge. Oh fuck, really? Just keep running? Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit, go, go, go! Oh god! Oh, I'm so fucked! Wait, he stops there? Okay, then I have to redo this. Okay. Let me think. So the worm just goes straight. So I also need to get a weapon. Okay. So, equip my sword. Where are you? There. Okay. Look at that! I ran right away. Now I just have to keep running. Go! Okay. And now I'm safe. Fuck, he got me. I hate this one. Can you please just die? Way too much health. 16. Maybe I should just shoot him. I can do it again, and then I'll save right before I actually fight him. Get my sword out. Maybe I should throw an arrow. We should try that. Come on. It's really hard to get her to run. That's really cool. Okay. I'll make a new one though. Fight. What is it even? Fight the mole? With very large teeth. Okay, let's see. If I throw an arrow, what does that do? Did it do anything? I don't think it did anything. Rifle? Oh, I got the... Oh. Did I get him? Nice. Okay. After a mole. It's a bird? Okay. Should I go back? Follow the worm? I kinda want to. Oh no, he's still there. Never mind. Run, lady, run! Ah! Oh god. Oh! Oh, dead. Okay. What should I do? Go through the bottom of the screen twice and then go back. Wait, what? Go through the bottom of the screen twice, and then go back to the tunnel the worm was in. Okay. So, one. And then back to the tunnel the worm was in. Oh, he got me. Whoa. It must loop, maybe. I don't think we've ever watched this, actually. Oh, he's taking me somewhere. I could just go back and you trigger and run. Hmm. The end, okay. But what if I... go here? This is where he came out of, right? Oh, there's nothing here. Oh, she's going through it. Whoa, we're in the basement. But I don't need to be here, right? Yeah, we're just on the other side. Okay. Huh. Okay. I think I'm starting to get the run thing. Oh! Hi. Okay. You need to get to the tunnel the worm was in. That was where I was. Oh, that tunnel. Come on, run. Run! I just said I got it. Just do it. Run! Run, please! Run! We can do it! No, she's just stumbling around. She, for the life of me, I can't make her run anymore. Okay. No butt. So, should I go there? Come on, run. Wait, what? Why am I seeing this? Am I, like, behind him or something? Can I go down? Okay. Point of no return. Am I safe from the- Oh god. Oh god. Just go. No! Oh god. So now the rifle doesn't work anymore? Where is it? Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I could have just gone up again. No, run. Whoa, lady. Okay. What the fuck's going on? There's so much shit! Can the lady just... I don't think I can reload. Oh, he's not done yet. Should I... I'll save in a new one? After water? I don't think I can save... I can reload, actually. I think it's just all in there. 12. Yeah. Oh, the rifle. Yeah, the cartridges were red. Reload the save. Oh! I can jump over the bridge. Okay. So here? How do I jump then? How do I do it? Selected, okay. There's like jump. Oh yeah, it's new. Nice. Run. Nice, totally good. Okay. Okay. After the water. Let me try this one with a sword for once. Fuck. Okay. I can't really. Okay. Wait. Hey, Mithy. Hey. Okay, what, should I use the revolver then? Or the rifle? Should I just use it? I fucking missed! Shit. Okay. Use it. Okay. That's not here. That's here. Maybe try that. Wait, I'm gonna try the arrow. Oh, she just drops it to the floor. Okay, that was a hit. Now don't move. Bam! Two direct hits. How do you like that? After water. Got it! Oh, good night, QWERTY. Okay, there's something flying there. Shoot the flying thing. Okay. I'll try. Missed. And a shot. And I missed. No, no, wait, 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 that's not what I want. Save game. Okay, so right when it's about to approach me here. Was that a hit? Hell yeah! For the jumps. Oh. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, are you fucking serious? That was. Oh no, no, no. Oh. Okay. I totally did it. After the jumps. Do I still have my trusted rifle? 3 shots left. So what's here? More moles? Yeah. Moles. I totally got the running now. I get it. Left or right? Always go left. The fuck's that? No. Nope. Nope! It's spider! Nope. 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 What's this? The lower just leads to death. There is something here. I can't pick it up. Okay, wait. Upper path ahead. Lower just leads to death. Okay. Fuck. Can you please zoom in a little bit? Is he gonna come for me? Ah. I feel like I have to climb this. Okay. Oh no. Yeah, I totally got it. Okay, so the thing is, when you double tap the up button to run, you don't have to let- you shouldn't let go. It's just like, you have to press- it's so close together that you don't even actually lift your finger. It's just like, you kind of like, just do this. I don't know, it's hard to explain. Climb and then, oh, don't fall off, and then save. This is so fucking tiny.
Excellent!
Oh, Nikki! Thanks for resubbing! Thanks so much! Okay, save. Climbing? Okay, so not that way. Or unless I jump. Climb up to the skull. Yeah, that's what I did. How am I gonna get there? Maybe I can jump? Oh, view count just took a dive? No, it's okay. I'm really enjoying this, actually. This game is really cool. Take left, climb up, go towards the sword on the same level, drop down twice. And go left and climb up twice. Okay. Thank you. So, I have to go to the sword. Are you gonna fly into me? Yep. You know what? Take a sword to the face. You're gonna get it. Wait, I should... I got hit. There, take that, bitch! Take that, bitch! Take that, bitch! Gotcha. Yeah! Go towards the... then drop down twice. So that's here. One. Ooh! two. What? Wait. Go left, climb up ice. Okay, got it. Go quick. Ugh. Okay, he can't reach me here. Can he? Well, I'm not sticking around to find out. Oh, camera angle, please change. I can't see shit. It's so fucking tiny. Ugh. Okay. I got this. Oh, thank you for that. This is better. Okay, save. Before the chests. Just go to the chests. It's locked. A gem. A book. Okay, let's have a read.
Woo. Memoirs of a Lost Soul.
Ooh. Oh, my wrists hurt from the keyboard controls.
The mask must fall. You who discover this manuscript understand this. I am here at your side. I am waiting in the darkness of my crypt. Soon you will belong to me.
Yeah, break time. Whew.
One of my slaves wrote this document. I have lived for 3 centuries, and my name is Ezekiel Prakst or Eliah Pickford. You may choose which to call me.
My sexing's so good.
I do not hide out of fear. My power is immense. I have sailed the 7 seas. My ship, the Astarte, spread terror through all the continents. The corsairs judged me like the Welsh judges of 1620, but they could not destroy me, and neither could the pirates.
Different angle.
Now!
Morning angle.
I am immobilized.
This way?
Damned Yankees!
Damned Yankees?
Ooh.
Webcam's super hot. Didn't know. Yeah. Oof. It's hot. It's working. Okay. Yeah, I figured I was looking at it, and whenever I was looking here, I saw that I was like really like looking to the side. I think this might be better. Sorry.
Witchcraft, voodoo, and the Cthulhu cult. I know them all. I have reigned and implored the stones. Only the Cotonian haunts the cavern and resists me.
Packet of
but
rice.
He dare not attack. I have need of a living body.
Hey, dear
to
God.
Regenerate myself.
Yes, Marlin. I
the
love Hotfuss.
The Heartwoods managed to escape from me, but you who are reading these words, you will yield to my embrace.
Oh, you want a hug?
I hear your ragged breath.
Yeah, Amaya, I would totally be into that.
And smell the stench of your fear. I have vanquished death. I built DeSeto. I know what it is to wait.
It's weird to see myself from the front.
Me. My servants will lay you upon the sacrificial stone. My roar will rend the night. You will be mine, and I shall reign once more.
It's so good.
To me.
It's so fucking good. I love this. Okay. So, is this a rock? Where am I going? Can, maybe I can push it? Doesn't seem like it, but... wait, I gotta... Wait, I gotta dump stuff first. Yeah, I'm gonna try and push it, yeah. Key to the chest, I can probably drop. Key to Jeremy's study. I think that's it. Key to the dance hall. But I probably have to move again. Oh, she dropped it. Okay. Let's see if I can push it. Yeah! She is related to Chris Redfield. Okay, I gotta say. Hey, Mario! Thanks for the resub! Holy shit! Here, save game. After the chests. Okay, here we go. Thank you so much, Mario! Woo! Thank you for staying around. Is this drop down? Yep. Bam. Wait, this doesn't go anywhere? Sure, it looks like it. I'm gonna die. You know what? Let's creepily stare into the camera. This room is in the dark. Well, can do something about that. What? Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell am I gonna do? Okay, so this doesn't go anywhere? Oh shit, Amaya. Wait, give me a moment. Go up, go to the passage to the left. Keep going left. You will at times have to go up or down accordingly until you cannot go left any further. Then follow the path down. Left at right at times to follow, but the only thing that matters is that you keep going down. You will be at a roundabout with no other way to go. Take the closest path to the right. Keep going right, and when you reach a dead end, go back to the closest path. What? I don't understand. Oh god. Oh, hey, this is a roundabout. Right? To the right, keep going right. So the character's right? Keep going, when you reach a dead end, go back to the closest path. Okay. Hey, Ribbon. Why are you so demanding? I would have said hi anyway. Okay, nothing. No, there's nothing here. Okay, dead end, I guess. I'm gonna see how far I get and then I'll try again if my lamp runs out. I should just post like an image for this one. In the guide, I mean. Wait, I didn't check down. So going down is the most important, right? Hard to explain. Yeah. Yeah, it's not as easy as always stick to the right side or something. Well, I still seem to be going somewhere. Oh, cat lady. Goodbye. See you soon. Is there anything I have to interact with? Or is it just an exit somewhere? Well, at least she has a she's in good shape. It's her footsteps, Mario. Okay, I think it's not here, so I'm gonna go back. Or not. At least I got the running down now. That's nice. Wait, this is different. Oh, it's too dark. There's a mechanism. Joss, thanks for following. How about I try to push that? Nope. What should I do? I can't really do anything. Do I need to put something in here? Hey, Alexis! It's going pretty well. I don't know. Oh, maybe. Oh, maybe that's it, Amaya. Okay. There's no room. Okay, wait, I need to put the oil lamp on the floor so I can check. Maybe this is the door, I have no clue. Gem? Put it? No, she's trying to put it down, so that's not it. Hey, Dubu! what should I put in here then? The talisman? No, she doesn't want to do that. I guess I found a door, but not the... Not the right door? Oh, dude was in the hotel. Nice. What am I gonna do? So I found a door, but it's not the right door? Huh. Guess I'll go take my lamp. Yeah, I'm gonna reload, yeah. Because I've been using a lot of, was it here? Okay, yeah. Okay, so what did it say? Go left or right? Can you repost the text again? Oh, there's... I was back at the beginning! Are you fucking kidding me? I was right at the beginning. There's a mechanism, yeah. I'm right at the beginning. Go up to the left. So go up or go to the left? Is it my character's left? Then it's down. Or go... I can only go forward. So passage to the left. Yeah. Okay, so Amaya, are you talking about the character's left or the viewpoint, like our viewpoint and then to the left? Just says go up to the left passage on the left. That's so weird. Go up. What are they even talking about? Labyrinth viewpoint. Go up. Passage on the left. Okay, labyrinth viewpoint. Let's go with that. So then what? Keep going left until you can't go any further. Okay. So... that's here? Okay, now I'm going back though. This might be the edge? Okay, and then... let's just try something. You follow the path down until you reach a roundabout. Okay. Okay, this is kind of a roundabout. Then what? Okay, so it's definitely the viewpoint of the camera. Now you take the right path, okay? So this way? Keep going right. Fuck, just go in it. It's a dead end. Yeah. I reached the dead end. Then? Did it. Closest path going up, okay? And then? Going up? No, there's no up. But I've been here though. Then go right again, okay? If this lady would just keep running. Oh, is this the door? I totally was here, but I didn't... Okay, wait, let me put the lamp down. I didn't recognize it as a door. There's a mechanism. Totally did it! Amaya, you're the best! Holy shit! Okay. Save game. Through the maze. Oh, good night, Alexis. Okay. I think it's light here. Yeah. So what is this? So I totally ran to it the first time. I was just like, I don't think this is a door. What? Oh, this is water. Okay. Okay. Not this one. Okay. So what do I do now? Do I jump across? Not in the water? New area hype. Hey, Swan! My hand hurts from the arrow controls. I'll try jumping across. Oh god, there's a dude right here. Whoa, what? Oh, why are you going up again? Get to the stone altar. What's that? To the left? Should I jump in the water? Don't! Okay, let me just check then. Oh, is that the stone altar? No, this is the stone altar. I found a hook. Oh. Fire to the face. Fire to the face. I have to go into the water. Okay. Maybe I should shoot- I'm gonna lose all my bullets now, so maybe I should shoot the guys if I can. 3 bullets. But they're gonna... Missed. Okay, fuck that shit then. Run, lady, run! Come on! Don't tell me you forgot how to run now. Please just walk off it. Okay. Please change the camera angle. Oh fucking hell. These controls are the worst. Where do I go after? Wait. You make a beeline for the altar, grab the hook, set the talisman down. Oh, on the thing? Okay. Okay. Come on. Come on, come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Why is she running anymore? I was running. Yes, I'm running. Okay. Okay, take it and... Oh, don't! Oh! Fuck. Talisman. What happens? What am I doing? Did I pacify it or something? Relight your lamp and throw it at the tree. Okay. Let me go around. Because of the dude. He might be stuck now there. Oh no, he's going under. Okay. Okay, wait. I have to use the lighter. Throw. Did that do anything? Lamp goes off. Now I just lost my lamp. I don't know where my lamp is. Okay. Relight your lamp, throw it at the tree. I did that, but it didn't work. I missed? Are you fucking serious? Is this the final boss? As in, I can just, go, do it! Okay. Oh, I got hit! Okay, I'm looking straight at her, I think. Wait. Throw. Throw. Okay. That fire. This is Pickford? Oh. Okay, now I have to escape. Run, lady, run! I can't run. Oh, there. Okay, what do I do? What do I do? Hook? Okay. Ah! Now I'm getting stressed! Okay. Run! Oh, I'm here! Where do I go? Do I just go out? Don't tell me I have to do the entire thing again. Wait, the blue door? Maybe I don't have to go all the way back. Hey, I don't need my light anymore. That's good. Yes, totally works. Okay, run. Oh, wait, where am I now? Wait, am I back in the beginning? This is the jumping section, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Okay. Wait, that was it, but... What am I doing? Done? What am I doing? Find the cellar door. Okay. No, don't climb up. Jeez. Get down. I remember where it is. Yeah, I got it. So the worms are still here, or, or is everyone dead because I destroyed the thing? Bye, Dubu! See you soon. Here we are. Oh, the controls are super awkward. Just so you know. No more rats either? Nothing is gonna hurt me? Come on, just run. Run, girl, run. Run! Run! I want you to run! Yes. Okay. So, front door? You mean, wait, so is it the entrance with the big green blob that was guarding it? I guess so. This door? Let's try. Hey, Mandra. Yeah! Yes! Look, she's doing it too. Yes, yes, yes! Da 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 da! Thank you so much, Amaya. You're amazing. You're the best person ever. Oh, and he's just here like, oh, how was it? He doesn't look normal. Yeah. I don't care. Good music. Three and a half hours. Oh, I'm so glad I had Amaya's help. Holy shit. This would have been such a pain in the ass if I didn't do it like this. Nice music. No credits, even? Is this it? Oh, my hands hurt? Holy shit. My right hand really hurts from the arrow keys. Yes, Elephant. The end. I guess this is it, yeah. Enter doesn't do anything. Escape doesn't do anything either. I think this is it. Nice birdies. There's nothing else after. First, Alone in the Dark. Done. There's two more. Three more, actually. Ah, that was good. What should I do? It's 3 p.m. I have like 2 more hours. Yeah, I'm expecting credits, but I guess this is it. Well, the credits are like in the title screen, I guess, if you're... They just come by before you start the game. So I guess... That's it. Let me see if I didn't miss anything. Oh, my Google thing is fixed again, by the way. I don't know if you guys caught any of that, but... I had, like, my Google, anything Google-related didn't work for, like, a week. It was really annoying. Okay... No, I didn't miss a thing. Okay. So what are we gonna do? What am I gonna do? You guys, I kinda wanna... I don't know... What should I do? I don't know what I want to play. I'm really glad there wasn't really a boss fight or anything. The pirate was, I guess, the most fighting heavy bit. Yeah, that's true, Phantom. I just have to close the game, I guess. No, let's not start the second one yet. Let's do it soon, though, because it's probably a lot better than... Although, you know, this one, it was a really good game. Considering how old it is, it's really amazing. It's just that the controls are fucking ridiculous. They didn't age well. We'll do that another time. But seeing as how many people wanted to see this, I'll definitely do it soon. I don't know. Maybe just something to relax? My hands hurt. Definitely a controller-based game. Ah, good night, Gelly. Thanks for sticking around until the ending. Yay! A Q&A session. You want to do that, Jonathan? Just talk? Minesweeper. Get off Total Keyboard Games just to rest your hands. Yeah, definitely. My hands really hurt. Like, all these... Like, the bones in here, they all hurt. Marlon. Yeah, not Doom. I kinda wanna try out the heart rate monitor with, like, Dark Souls, but I'm also not really in the mood for Dark Souls because I'm kinda tired. We did this entire game. So I kinda just want something to relax. Ah, Bond. Oh, Bert, congrats! Good night, Bond. What can we do? Okay, I'll close the game. That should be fine. And then, oh, it's still on because it was window capture, I guess. It might go black in a minute. Let me open up my Steam. What's a good one? Wait, I say Steam, but Steam is PC. I want to just play console or something. But I don't know what. Nightcry? Nightcry's PC controls though, right? Ah, no, I don't, Zelda. I don't have that one. Yeah, Journey I've played already on the GameWiz private stream. Trying to think of what I have, what I could play, but I actually don't really know. What to do? Laid down for a nap. Welcome back. Naps are always good when you have a headache. Code Simulator. No one have a good idea? I guess... Maybe, how about... Oh shit, I don't know if I have the save game. Probably not. You can't select acts, right? In, what's that game again? No, Walking Dead I lost interest in. I don't want to play that anymore. It's not my game. Now my cup of tea. William, that's definitely a let's play. More Siren Psychody, don't. No, I didn't finish Bioshock. Yeah, I guess I could just play some Bioshock. Yeah, I do have Legacy of Kain, Dilly. But I might want to go for a tiny bit newer right now. Sophie's Curse. Yeah, I have that one. How long is Sophie's Curse? I think you asked that before, Jonathan. Emily wants to play. I also have. Yeah. Yeah, I could definitely do some Bioshock. I think that's a good idea. It's like one of those games that is still started but not finished. And I don't have to focus a lot when I play that. So that might be good. I don't know how far I am with that game. Okay, I am gonna take a little break. Just a tiny one. Go to the bathroom, eat something. And then I'll be back with Bioshock. Yeah, let's just do that. Okay, see you guys in a bit. Thank you for all the resubs and the subs and the donations already. I'm gonna leave them on the screen though, because it's the same day. So I'll be back in a bit.